you for having me here today. My name's Lee Rogers, and I live in Berkshire County. Lived here for, I guess, about 17 years. I actually started here in the Berkshires years and years ago and came to the Berkshires and went to Cranwell School, which is now Miraval. But I started out in the Berkshires many, many years ago, and I'm glad to be living here now, and glad to be part of the community. It's a vibrant community with lots going on, and appreciate you having me here to be part of the series. And I do play music a lot and out in the community. A number of farmers markets, you may have seen me around playing at farmers markets. I also work with the town of Great Barrington to put on summer concerts at the gazebo behind the town hall for the town of Great Barrington. And music has always been very important to me. To dedicate part of my set here to my father, who was played the piano and kind of helped introduce me to my love of music. And unfortunately, I lost my dad within the last year or so, but I'll like to commemorate him through my music. And start out with this one here.
There
the sky. Misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my country road. Take me home to the place that I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Massachusetts, Berkshire Mountains, Housatonic River. Life is old man, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country road, take me home to the place that I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country road, country road, take me home to the place that I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. So one thing about our, I guess I like to interpret material, and I thought the Berkshire Mountain line in there, it actually fits in perfectly with that song because the syllables are correct. But I have another musician in the area that I'm friends with, and he actually plays that song, and he actually made the exact same changes to that song as I did, but neither one of us knew that we had done that. So I thought that was kind of amusing. That we both made the same changes to that song. So I'd like to dedicate this one to my spouse, Nancy, who's a big supporter of mine, and we've been together for many years. And I know this is one of her favorites.
Rain, rain, rain.
Take a quick break for 1 second. Yeah. I just want to grab my pick out of my case here.
No, it's okay. Take your time. We can stop the clock.
Oh, it's all right. Let me see you in a second. Thank you.
Check my tuning real quick. Should have turned this off.
See you, and I need to hold you.
about the days to come. Think about them anyway. And I wonder if I'm really with you now, or just dreaming after sun. Anticipation, anticipation is making me wait, keeping me waiting. I tell you, last night when I was thinking about how right tonight might be. Anticipation, anticipation is making me wait. I'm no prophet, but I don't know nature's ways. I'll try to look right in your eyes right now and stay right here. These are the good old days. And stay right here. These are the good old days. Thank you again for having me. See you around the Berkshire sometime. not for you. Not for you, my sky would fall. Rain would follow too. Without your love, I'd be nowhere at all. I'd be lost. Not for you. Not for you. The winter would hold no spring. I couldn't hear a robin sing. Be sad and blue. Not for you. The sky would fall, rain would follow too. Without your love, I'd be nowhere at all. I'd be lost, not for you, not for you. The winter would hold no spring. Couldn't hear a robin sing. I'd be sad and blue. Not for you. I think I'd like to do one more quick one. Darkness rolling down to the sea.
thoughts and people see to fit into a bad dream. And that still real driver still ain't heard the news. Conductor sings his song again. Passengers would please refrain, 'cause this train's got to disappear. Railroad.